box. So we put the balls. Doesn't say how much bingo card it has. Just check. First, let's open this. Ah, two of them. Just together. Bingo cards. Then marker. I think I have to. So there is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. That's 150 pieces in total. So I think we're gonna like crack it. Alright, that's gonna be a lot of work doing this, but it also has this thing at the end, so you may want to cut this edge if you have the time to cut it. Let's check the bingo guys. It's pretty heavy. Alright, so this is the bingo balls. It's like marble. So B5 and 36. Check here. So let's say B5. So that there. And 36. Get a few more. Get a few more balls. It's easy to pull it out. So I guess I can pull it out, yeah. And I have a few now. So So the ball goes here, and this is the opening. Push up that. The ball's in. Close it. Catch the ball here. We'll go down. You can pick it up. B9. Let's try. Okay, so I guess that's the maximum. Yeah. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 balls. And then you can start calling out the numbers. B9. Then we will use the bingo card, and you will mark it using this tiny plastic. So let's say here, just like that. Okay, it's complete. All the balls in place. Insert all of them here. This one has a bit of edge on the plastic. See that? It has this pointy thing. I will use a cutter to remove that. Just like that. Thank you.
I will end the video here. This bingo gaming set is really fun, and I suggest that you grab your own set and start playing with your family. For this price, it is really worth it. You can get it on Shopee. I will end this video now. Thanks so much for watching. Have a good one.